forever mine, ever mine, ever mine.
Last name ever, first name greatest. Like a sprained ankle, boy, I ain't nothing to play with. Started off local, but thanks to all the haters, I know G4 pilots on a first name basis. In your city, faded on the ground. Drink it, never drop the ball. Y'all thinking, making sure the young money ship is never sinking. About to set it all, Jada Pinkett.
All right, this is Max.net. Look who's in front of me, what's the side of me. Yeah. Great, what's happening?
I'm good, you look pretty today.
Oh, thank you. Yeah. Listen, you must be knackered. Birmingham, Manchester, knackered means exhausted.
Oh, yeah, yeah,
are
I am
tired?
Knackered. Yes, I'm knackered.
Okay, you've got loads of people out there and they're like literally queuing up to come and talk to you. Has anybody asked you something ridiculous today that proper offended you?
Nothing ever really proper offended me. Just you know, the regular questions asking about gossip and stuff like that, but it's all good, man. You know what I mean? I expect it.
All right, I want to say congratulations. I've been killing your music on air.
Thank you.
I'm really sorry, but every track got leaked week by week by week by week.
It's
Are you upset about this?
No, not really. No, I'm glad because, like you said, you know, as the, you do you enjoy it?
Sick, yes.
Okay, all right.
So unforgettable track, Love Straight Away.
Oh, man, thank you.
And then we really like the fireworks track.
Yes, thank you.
The little rain track, that was big. Nicki Minaj was big.
Yeah.
The only one I was a little bit undecided on, it's the only one from the whole album that I didn't like. Not didn't like, but undecided.
It's okay.
Was the Dream track.
Oh, really?
Only because, I don't even know, like everything else sounded brilliant, but that one was just the only one that was a little bit unsure.
That's interesting. Maybe it's more for like, you know, do you like slow music? Like,
yes.
Oh, okay. Well, maybe I just didn't do it.
I like the Dream as well.
Oh, wow. Okay, sorry to disappoint you.
No, you didn't disappoint me. Your album is incredible. Like, for you to be in the UK, like quite literally, people have been going nuts for your music.
Mm.
Like, have you had a moment where you kind of thought, whoa, they actually do love me out here?
Yes, definitely, because I wasn't sure. And I got on stage the other day and they knew the lyrics to my songs and they were screaming, so it was like, I was very happy.
Yeah, I saw you live and I remember tweeting about it afterwards and I said what I liked about it was the simplicity.
Mm-hmm.
You had no diamonds,
yeah.
No like showing off and having swag. It was just mm-hmm. you, your band, and it was really simple.
Yeah.
And it kind of made a bit of a statement about you as a person.
Thank you. Yeah. I'm glad that you had that feedback. Yeah, my show is very like, musically it's complex, but visually it's sort of stripped down at this point, especially because, you know, I'm at an early stage of my career. I don't have the video screens or any of that stuff, so you know, I mean, but I'm making do.
Your team's really lovely as well. Like,
thank
the people
you.
Out there, really lovely. You've had your mum with you in Manchester,
I
know
did.
She's with you in Birmingham.
Yeah.
Is this how you roll? Because normally when US artists and Canadian artists come in, they roll with like 10, 12 men all wearing diamonds and hoodies, and it's very different with you.
I'm just with my friends and my family, so yeah, that's pretty, this is how we roll.
You seem like, genuinely, like, I don't know, unfazed by everything. Do you not realise, like, everyone's getting stupidly excited about you? Or is this just calm and inside your thinking, something else?
No, I mean, I think if I realised it, maybe I wouldn't be where I am right now, you know, I just kind of, I don't take it for granted, but I also don't, like, necessarily, like, focus on it and be like, oh, I'm so big, and I'm, like, nah, I mean, I got a lot of work to do.
All right, now, I know loads of girls love you. Most of my audience are chicks, so it'd be bad if I didn't ask you these things.
Right.
All right, firstly, she's my mate. I love her to bits. She says nothing went on, but I'm going to ask you to. Rita Ora.
Oh, no, that's my... That's
she's my friend. She says nothing.
I love her to death. We worked together in the Oprah video, and I wrote some songs for her album. She's just a great girl that I admire very much.
Okay, well, you both said the same thing. All right, Nicki Minaj. I know you defended her honour recently, which we liked. High-five you for
high-five.
That. But Nicki Minaj, I saw you whining as well behind her a little bit during a show.
Well, I tend to do that. Just
you just do that
generally.
Randomly?
Yeah, generally. If there's a girl with, like, a nice, you know...
Bottom.
I tend to be behind her.
Okay, so with Nicki, is it all platonic?
It's just fun. This is fun. We just have fun with each other, and I like to get a rise out of her, you know. And we're family, but I do love her, you know. I do love her, and obviously, you know, who wouldn't be attracted to her, but... We keep it business.
You look cute together, though, so you're not saying no. Like,
thanks.
With Rita, you completely said, no, we're just friends, whatever. With Nicki...
No, don't discredit Rita. Rita's one of the most beautiful
No,
women.
She is a pretty, pretty girl,
yes.
But you lot are friends, right?
You see, this is... You're trying to trap me.
I'm not. He's my mate. He'd batter me if I did that. So, like, real talk, are you single at the moment?
Yeah, I am.
Okay, for all the chicks that absolutely adore you,
yeah.
Three qualities you look for in a woman.
Oh, boy. I love when a woman is funny.
Mm-hmm.
I love when a woman is comfortable in her own skin. And I obviously love, you know, an attractive, beautiful woman. And I like when a woman is like dresses just unique. Yeah. You don't have to dress a certain way, but just that you embrace your own style.
So you can rock a hoodie and a pair of trainers and
makeup.
Yeah,
that's great.
All right, that's good to know. Well, listen, I know you're going to shoot out of here. Really nice to meet you. Got big up all your UK fans. So I'm really looking forward to the album. It's out in the UK next week.
Yes.
You're coming back. You're performing your own shows, which is going to be bigger. Mm-hmm. What do you want to say to the fans?
I just want to say I love you all. Thank you for allowing me this opportunity to give you this music. And I hope it relates to your life, you know, and let me know. You know, I'm here. I'm open to feedback because I hope we'll have a long relationship, me and the UK fans. So let me know what you want to hear. And I'll see you in July, June 14th. Thank you, ladies.
Yeah. Do it, Anna.
I better find your loving. I better find your heart. I better find your loving. I better find your heart. I better find your loving. I better find your heart. I better find it all.